We will start by crossing the patient's arm across their chest and bending their legs toward us. And we gently push them away from us from the shoulder and hips slowly. And to make sure their ankles and knees did not come to contact. And secondly, to push them and to pull them back slowly, pull them, cross their arm, bend their knees towards upward, and gently pull them from